Witam was serdecznie, z tej strony Reaper. Tym razem zagramy w Batman Arkham Asylum. Kilka lat temu ta gra odniosła wielki sukces dzięki grafice, dźwiękowi, ale także koncepcji, żeby odwzorować grę nie na samych filmach czy innych grach, lecz w komiksach. Pokażę wam w tej grze, dlaczego właśnie ta gra jest taka cudowna. Bo gra się w nią świetnie, jest ona doskonałym połączeniem bijatyki, skradanki. Świetnie też wymyślono, żeby gadżety zdobywać w miarę postępu w grze. Nie koksają nas od razu. To jest wielki plus. Co tu jeszcze? A tak. Będę wam też pokazywał rozwiązania zagadek oraz gdzie można znaleźć zagadki człowieka zagadki, że tak to powiem. Oczywiście wszystkich nie znajdę. Nie będę też miał na to zbytnio czasu, żeby się rozglądać, ale będę robił co mógł, żeby wam pomóc. Rozpocznijmy grę. Trochę podjaśnię. Okej. Będę próbował nie wchrzaniać się, kiedy będę mówić postacie z gry.
You've done with the place.
That's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown! A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking. Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him. Is Commissioner Gordon here?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover.
He got here just before you did.
Sharpie loves his cameras. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they?
I won't accept you to be locked away this time.
Look at all this new security.
How's the guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff to vacate the area.
Well, it's always nice to return to my sweet little hacienda. Tell me, batarangs, bat claws, bat smacks.
not Joker.
Open the gate. Get him out of there.
I want weapons on him at all times. Not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later, Cash. Speaking of time. Tick tock, tick tock. Is that a crocodile I hear? What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Okay, keep behind me.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp, Warden of Arkham Asylum.
Ooh, it's my favorite show.
I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
Shut it and keep moving.
The state of firing in these federal facilities.
Shut
My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick.
Only following procedure. Patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he's suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
You need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He's all yours. Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
Alert in intensive treatment. Category 9 patient in transit. Classification system active. Shoot to kill permissions granted.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No? Must have been one of the guards then.
Croco boy! Is that you?
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
Looks angry. What's it doing?
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down. A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart, eat your bones.
That reminds me, I really need to get me some new shoes.
Okay, move up.
Great night for a party.
Not where you're going.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet.
Oh, Frankie, you really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Oh, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their presence...
What's he doing? Stay where you are. Get a flashlight! Get a light on him!
Our presence in our institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived.
Intensive treatment, lower floors are now at level red alpha.
So, you're back. You killed three of my crew and you busted out of here.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry! We'll leave him back! The joke's on you. Ta-da! Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman! I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously! Now let's get this party started.
Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular intake. Until a few seconds ago, I speak to everyone in the room.
Teraz, no co za ludzie. No, chciałem wam pokazać kontratak, ale niestety.
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Bats.
I'm in control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run...
Always with the heroes, Peter.
Looking forward to watching you. Why don't you just come find me?
You know it's a trap.
Of course it is.
Okej, tak zbieramy właśnie życiorysy, rozmawiając z postaciami, rozwijając wątek fabularny oraz zdobywając ukryte zagadki. Tak, ten pokój nie jest normalny. Będziemy musieli tutaj zeskanować specjalnym urządzeniem. Jak na razie nie możemy. Jak widać, ciekawie się rozpoczęła fabuła. Jak zwykle Joker jest głównym złym, a Batman musi wszystkich uratować.
Where that madman goes, death is sure to fall.